Allora.
Voy desde ese.
Eerste die ik ga krijgen, dat vind ik irritant. Deze vind ik ook wel. Deze vind ik ook mooi. Deze heel dichtbij staan, deze zien. Vanaf. Vanaf deze afstand zie ik hem niet, maar vanaf hier wel. Is wel even. Ik weet nog steeds niet wat ik hier moet zien. Ik schrik mijn eigen kleding. Ik denk, wat de fuck is dit? Maar wat moet ik zien dan? Godverdomme. Dennis.
Okay, what the fuck do we need to do now?
Ik zie helemaal niets. Oh, daar. Wel een heel klein oortje.
Wait, why is my nothing working? Oh shit. Yeah, give me a moment. Give me a moment. I need to fix it real quick. I need to get my PlayStation controller hooked the fuck up and real quick. Because my controller isn't working here. Okay, it works now. Okay. So I think we need to just play it, right? Wrong settings. Just play it normal now.
Where are you? Are you close?
Oh, it's Warzone, right?
What's that? Where are you? Mike.
Let me put my cigarette away so I can normally show you guys this. Put this on my reaction shit. Like, it's all for me about the lounge thingy, so I'm recording it already, but like.
Depending on the difficulty, hide in a locker approach.
Okay, we are done with that. We are walking. Are we stupid? We have a car, boys.
Dankjewel voor de bitties met je eigen stem, Dan.
Okay, let me get my stream up again. Wait. Dude, what the fuck? I will give up. I hope I can respawn. It's Resurgence, right?
Yeah, that zeker.
What's happening? Oh, nothing. Where's my team now? Dude, what the fuck is happening there? What the fuck? Whoa. Ah, shit, my head is in the way. I'm sorry. Oh, no, not completely. Cool. Yeah, like, this team is just not thinking, like, I'm gonna do everything myself.
Als goed is wel. Als het goed is wel vooral. De statistics staan er nog wel. Die staan er nog wel gewoon. Maar niet meer.
Okay, is there somewhere we can see the gas canister? Where the fuck do I need to go now? Well, we need to find more gas. We have 20 now. I need a new fucking gas mask. And quick though. Oh, we have 10 to go. Ah, shit, wrong button. Oh, we don't have to do any more shit. What's wrong with my aim, though? We have one more to go. Catch that, bitch. Okay. Fun event. No, it's this event. It's chaotic as fuck, though. There we go. That fucker just jumped out. Is it happening? Whoa. Commodore Makarov. Oh, this is sick though. How they did this? Oh, it's happening. I'm getting goosebumps.
Koud Dan zie je nou het licht aan het flikkeren.
Yeah, this is from like the first map, right? No Russian. Oh, fucking sick. Okay. It's Makarov. Did they do the same thing where with the fucking weaponfall bullshit that didn't work on fucking Modern Warfare 2? Yeah, they did. Okay, cool. But like... meh. Okay. Pretty cool. Pretty okay, I guess. Right? Yeah. Pretty cool. My thoughts about it? I don't have it though. But if you like the video, yo, though, on YouTube, don't forget to subscribe and everything, brothers. Yeah, that's it. Let's see what they wanna the fourth edition, 100 euros lighter. Yeah, suck my dick. No, 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 no. Let's see the normal version. Call of Duty Modern Warfare. What does it cost us? 70 euros for a DLC, though. So, yeah. You can now buy the DLC, Modern Warfare 3, for $70. And we all knew it, right? It was the DLC. All right. Yeah. That's it, I guess. Thank you all for watching on the video on YouTube. And yeah, that's it. Nice event though. Pretty cool to see. I will see you guys later. Bye-bye.